Say My K Bengali Baddie. I'm Amelia Fingley, 1369. Welcome back. So today we're doing class number 3. Class number 2, I couldn't
make it because I had to watch my 6 tabs.
Yes. But she does have a video on her channel where she does class number 2. So how we're going to do it if we can't do
classes
together. We're going to do it in our individual channels. Mm-hmm. So right now we're doing class number 3. So we're using this book. Class open page number 16. So this is a yin yoga. It's not a hatha yoga anymore. This is a yin yoga. We're just going to dive right in. So you guys know the drill. We're going to show you guys a picture and then we're going to do the pose. And you guys are going to follow along and we're going to have a lot of fun.
And we're doing 5 seconds breathing in.
Yes.
5 seconds holding and then 5 seconds breathing out. And how many times do you want?
Yes, so we're gonna do it 5 times.
5 times?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, let's do it. guys, that was the video. How are you feeling?
So much better. I needed that.
A lot of poses that we did, is like, it was very repetitive.
Yeah.
And it was super easy. This was a really easy class. I found myself feeling tight in areas of my body that it's not up until that you do it, then you realize, wait, I'm actually really tight in this part of my body.
You didn't realize that
you had that part of your body and stretch it.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my friend's channel. And we will be back for another video.
Class number four.
Tuesday.
Bye.